Welcome to the third episode of LA Heads Downeast. This is leg three from Montreal to Quebec, a distance of about 140 miles. This is, of course, part of a longer voyage from Lake Ontario to the Canadian Maritimes. So the trip from Montreal to Quebec is about 2 days traveling down the St. Lawrence with a current of 1 to 2 knots in a favorable direction.
Mike at the helm.
At the helm.
Lake St. Pierre. The wind.
I can take up that board.
The midpoint of the trip is at Trois-Rivières in a nice anchorage just off the river. The following morning one has to time the departure to take advantage of the ebb tide, particularly through Richelieu Rapids.
5 a.m. We've just left Trois-Rivières, heading downstream towards Quebec. The tide.